first reaction when we started doing Evangelion.
Yay! I got a job!
The typical reaction of any actor when
we get past it. Yay,
work! Oh, I hate this month!
I was a big fan of the series as a whole, and you know, never thought I'd ever be involved in it because this had done. Getting the chance to get to be a part of it was amazing. So I did a little cartwheels when I got told that I was coming in to record on it, and I didn't know who I was going to play till I showed up. I was like, and that was fun. That was my first reaction.
Were those little anime cartwheels?
The little anime cartwheels.
Yeah. He actually turned into his
cheeky
form.
His mouth got this big. Rawr! Giant head.
Relax, it's just a cartoon!
So,
thought I remember Street with Spike running.
Whatever, this is my family. You're good. What's up, bro?
Good.
If we can be any character in Evangelion, we'll be our character or someone else.
I would totally be Imani, because she's badass.
Yeah, I am. I mean, what the character is. I mean, I am, but no, I'm totally. Totally. She's like hardcore and crazy. Has antennas and glasses.
So you know something's wrong. Totally. You can't trust people with glasses.
No, you can't.
Where's my wallet?
So far. Has everyone seen the tickling penguin on YouTube?
Yeah.
It's like a little penguin and someone's tickling and coming and it's making it sound like a motorboat. It's like,
maybe whenever Ray was looking to push him, looking about like, if I can survive.